A Virginia Tech student has now tested positive. We're told he's a male in his 20s who lives in Montgomery County. The health department says he's self-isolating with no known exposure to the public, and there is no evidence of a risk of community spread. Virginia Tech says he lives off campus, and it's believed he got the coronavirus after traveling internationally.